My final grade just went up 2.27%.
Yeah, she's good. Good stuff, Ike.
Yep. I'm very happy for that. Went up in the positives. Cause that's what I said to myself last night. I got all these quizzes now. I gotta start getting like all of them right. Like, we gotta get 100%, or else at least half of them right. I can't get no F's or less than half.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But they're pretty easy.
Yeah, good.
Yeah. Oh. And I was like, shit, I wish I did this one at the campus with one of my colleagues.
Yeah.
Yeah, because my buddy, one of my buddies was sitting outside the lodge waiting for, like, her classmate to be done.
Yeah.
And then, I should have did it with her, Nicole. Real quick. I was like, I got it. I was reading it all morning. And it's just the last five we did.
Yeah.
That's the one we did on last week.
Good.
Yeah. Yeah, so I'm happy.
Yeah. I'm happy for you, Chuck.
Yep. Now I just gotta work on my physics. So that's due tomorrow night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. That's another thing I work on is my physics, because it's due tomorrow night.
So you got up pretty early, huh?
Yeah.
What up,
I'm gonna get up pretty early through all of weeding week. Mm-hmm. And today everything's closed, so.
Yeah, today's family day.
Yeah, there's no point in going out today. Maybe just for a walk.
Yeah. Well, that's some snow, hey?
Yeah.
Save yourself.
It's like that down here. Lots of snow.
Yeah, lots of snow. It was just cold, like, in the middle of the night. And I was like, I bet you it's snowing outside. And sure enough, it is.
Yeah. But the sun's coming up.
Yay.
Maybe
it won't
snow
anymore. Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm happy. Yeah. Because last night I told myself I could still pass, I just gotta work harder.
Oh yes, you can.
Yes, I can. And I was looking at all the weights that are coming, and there's still enough time.
Yeah.
It's a good thing I was doing good before another one.
Mm-hmm.
But this time with the labs, I'm gonna make sure I get high marks in the labs.
Yeah.
So they compensate for what happened.
Oh yeah, it's a good plan.
Because, well, if you got 100% on all of them, they'll be 27.5.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, of your final weight.
Yeah.
So he said, essentially, all these labs are weigh 25% of your final grade.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. And they're fun to do.
Uh-huh.
They're like the only hands-on things that we're doing right now.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, that and the blueprints.
Yeah. Wow.
So later today I'm going to do my physics, and then maybe later on tonight I'll do a bit of blueprints.
Uh-huh.
Cause I think I found all the area.
Yeah.
I just need to start finding volume.
And it's a good year of studying.
Yes.
You know, here in this week.
Yeah. During reading week.
Yeah.
Yep. That's what I thought you have to do. Well, yeah, that's what I think you have to do at least.
Yeah. Because some students aren't studying, they're just off.
Yeah, that's what I heard. Some of them are just taking a break.
Yeah.
I mean, I gotta keep track, because we have two things that are due. Well, we have three things due that are due during reading week.
Yeah.
And that's from our concrete technology, our lab. That's one I just finished. Got 100%. And then now, next is my moments homework assignment due February 21st.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's tomorrow night, midnight. And then after that, I got to start my foundation report.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but I already have pictures. Because that place where I took those pictures, right?
Yeah.
The other day when I was on the train going grocery shopping, they were already putting on the flooring. Yeah, they're doing something, like there's a bunch of, they're standing up stuff inside the foundation.
Oh.
Like, oh, so they're probably going to, like, start pouring the second floor.
Yeah.
Or the first floor. Above the basement.
So you can see all that now,
eh? Yeah. Oh, really? And baby wants to go outside when it's snowing.
Yeah, maybe don't take her out. Too much snow.
Maybe here now. I'm just gonna go outside. She keeps looking outside. My baby.
Baby.
Oh my god, it kept really killed me. You little bitch.
Yeah?
No, I'm playing my game. Suicide?
OD.
Uh-huh. Oh, were they partying together?
No, Gwen hurt when the party.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, she was in a coma.
Yeah.
Yeah, she passed away in her coma.
Yeah.
You remember that? Okay, when she got into a coma, she was in after partying and then she never got out.
No.
That must be weird going to a coma and dying in your coma.
And then Karen, her iPhone's kind of saying it's OD too.
Yeah, that's what we thought. That's what I thought. Remember I told you? You might put some pills. But I thought yours was like, you're going to be impossible.
Yeah, probably something. Mm-hmm.
And alcohol.
I'm too sad for the families.
Yeah, and her baby. And their babies. Yeah. But that's bad though. She said she'll be here and be like, okay, see you at like 4, but then she'll be here at like 3 o'clock or 3:20, 3:30.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm like, oh, that's fast.
Yeah.
Hmm.
You can drive pretty fast.
Yes, in her big truck. Her big, nice truck.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Man, we the shit. Babies. Nah, Dean. Hey, Dean.
Yeah.
That's sad about those girls, hey? Yaya Beans. How's Riley?
Oh, Riley's good.
My baby Riley. They're treating her good?
Oh, yeah. The other day she took her for a run.
Yay. Good. That's what I want to hear more of.
Mm-hmm.
I bet you Riley was out running Yaya.
Probably, hey?
Yeah. She was probably running for miles.
Yeah.
My baby Riley.
Yeah.
Did I spoil her too much?
Oh yeah, you did.
My baby Riley. Yeah. He's like, take me with you. My baby Riley. I'm like, I can't. Hey, Mom?
Yeah.
Sagafi, Sagafi, you got him on.
Mm-hmm, I got him on.
You got him on. Oh, and last night I was playing with Kobe.
Oh, were you?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. How is he?
He's good. He's at his house. He's been, fighting in time with the Calgary to go see his house. Russell.
Really?
Yeah. want to. Hopefully they stay safe.
Yeah, because they're in Calgary, eh?
Yeah. What time is it?
It is 1:36.
Okay, maybe I should go get ready soon. I'm burning daylight. Anyway, I got these games real bad. They're real time sinks.
Yeah.
Try not to play them. Well, how long have we been on the phone? 19 minutes?
Yeah, 20 minutes? Up there.
So then I only called you at 1:16.
Uh-huh. I'll call you.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Come on. How's my land? Oh, it, okay. No. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, this is how you can get there's a food bank on the reserve.
Yeah.
Did you guys ever check it out?
Yeah, I think we last week they had an open house.
Yeah, that's what Kobe was telling me.
And they had, that food bank was there, they gave us a bag. Along with all the other departments who were giving us stuff.
That's awesome.
Uh-huh. Kobe went there too?
Yeah, he went there. We gave him a lot of stuff. He said, I'm like, nice. Shut up. Good.
Yeah. That's good you went there.
Yes. I'm like, they need to do more of that stuff. He's like, yeah, that was pretty fun.
Uh-huh.
To go out and check it out.
Yeah.
Yep, so yeah, so in a long time I'll wear my jacket, my nice jacket.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
You're gonna wear it out today?
Yeah. But I'm gonna wear some comfy clothes so I don't feel cold. Yeah, honestly, hey, mama?
Yeah, honestly.
Yeah, honestly. Oh, and was the health center at the open house?
Yeah.
What were they doing?
Oh, that was it, where they were showcasing all their services and that.
Ooh.
And they were giving out all kinds of free stuff.
Yeah. Thank you. down. Okay, good,
Oh, this is so good.